Welcome friends, welcome back to MK Astrology. So in the series of videos I taught about the animal kingdom, the short tricks of animal kingdom, and in the previous video I taught about the short trick of phylum Ctenophora. If you have not watched the video, then please click in the I button, the video will be there. And after that, the next phylum is your phylum Platyhelminthes. So in this video tutorial I will be talking about phylum Platyhelminthes, the short tricks of phylum Platyhelminthes. And in this short trick I will cover the important examples and the most peculiar features of phylum Platyhelminthes. Peculiar characteristics means which characteristics is seen in a particular phylum, those characteristics which doesn't belong to any other phylum. ओके सो पिक्यूलर कैरेक्टरिस्टिक का मतलब क्या होता है, वो कैरेक्टरिस्टिक जो सिर्फ इसी फाइलम में दिखाई देते हैं, ना कि किसी और फाइलम में. सो लेट स्टार्ट टूडेज टॉपिक, दैट इज फाइलम Platyhelminthes. दिस इज योर फाइलम Platyhelminthes. ओके सो Platyhelminthes इंक्लूड्स योर फ्लैट वर्म्स. व्हाट? फ्लैट वर्म्स, फ्लैट वर्म्स मतलब द वर्ड Platyhelminthes कम्स फ्रॉम टू वर्ड्स. फर्स्ट वन इज योर प्लेटी विच मीन्स फ्लैट. प्लेटी विच मीन्स फ्लैट मतलब चपटा. ओके द नेक्स्ट वन इज योर Helminthes विच मीन्स योर वर्म. Platyhelminthes मीन्स फ्लैट वर्म्स मतलब चपटा कृमि. वर्म मीन्स योर कृमि, चपटा कृमि. द शेप ऑफ द एनिमल्स ऑफ Platyhelminthes इज फ्लैट. फ्लैट डॉर्सो वेंट्रली फ्लैटेंड. ऑल द एनिमल्स बिलोंग्स टू फाइलम Platyhelminthes आर डॉर्सो वेंट्रली फ्लैटेंड लाइक दिस. ओके डॉर्सो वेंट्रली फ्लैटेंड, दिस इज व्हाई इट इज नॉन एज योर फ्लैटवर्म्स और Platyhelminthes. सो द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट इज द ट्रिक. द ट्रिक फॉर Platyhelminthes इज योर फीस बोट पे फूल थी. फीसेस बोट पे फूल थी. सपोज देयर इज अ बोट एंड सपोज देयर इज अ बोट एंड इन द बोट देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ फीसेस. सो दिस इज द ट्रिक, फीस बोट पे फूल थी. ओके लेट्स सी द मीनिंग ऑफ ईच ऑफ द लेटर्स. सो द फर्स्ट वर्ड इज योर फीस. हियर द फर्स्ट लेटर इज योर एफ. सो एफ फॉर योर फ्लैट वर्म्स. फ्लैट वर्म्स और फ्लेमसिल्स. ओके फ्रॉम दिस यू कैन रिमेंबर Platyhelminthes आर फ्लैट वर्म्स एंड फ्रॉम एफ फिस बोट पे फुल थी. ठीक है दिस इज द शॉर्ट ट्रिक. लेट्स सी, हियर एफ मीन्स फ्लेमसिल्स. द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ Platyhelminthes दैट इज द पिक्यूलियर फीचर जो सिर्फ इसी फाइलम में दिखाई देते हैं, वो है फ्लेमसिल्स. So what is the work of flame cells? Flame cells helps in osmoregulation and excretion. Osmoregulation means maintains body fluid. It helps in osmoregulation and excretion. Flame cells help in osmoregulation and excretion. And osmoregulation means this maintain the body fluid. Okay, then let's see the next letter. So here next letter is your I. Here I for internal fertilization means the fertilization happens inside the body of the species. That is why it is known as your internal fertilization. And next, there is another meaning of I, that is your indirect development. The development is indirect, means larval stages are present. Means larval stages are present. Okay, means the egg indirectly hatches into the young ones. suppose these are the young ones, indirectly means there are larval stages. And if it is direct, then the egg directly hatches out to the young ones. But here it is indirect, means there are larval stages, then the young ones formed. Okay, this is why it has indirect development. And the next letter, that is S and H. By the combination of S and H, there is hooks and suckers. Hooks help in the attachment to some species. Suppose there are hooks like structure like this, these are called as hooks. So if the species, suppose this is a species and if it has hooks, so the hooks help to attach to some species or some substance. Okay, so there are hooks and suckers. Suckers helps in the sucking of blood, mainly the sucking of blood. It helps to suck blood. So the suckers and hooks are present in parasitic form. The hooks and suckers which help to suck the blood are present in the parasitic form. But in adult form, they are free living. They don't possess any kinds of hooks or suckers. But in parasitic form, they possess hooks and suckers. So let's see the next word, that is your boat. Here the first letter is your B. B. Here B for bisexual. Bisexual means sexes are not separate. Means male and female sexes are present in an single individual. This is why it is known as bisexual, or it is known as monoecious. Bisexual or monoecious. Okay, means sexes are not separate, means male and female sexes are present in a single individual. Then the next meaning of B is your bilateral. Bi means two, and lateral means the symmetry of the body is of two kinds. Radial and bilateral. Radial means, suppose this is the body, and if we cut the body in central axis, then each of the parts will be of equal. Okay, and the bilateral means, suppose this is the body, and if we cut the body in lateral axis, then both the parts will be equal. This is a bilateral and this is a radial. Okay, so Cylindrata, Ctenophora and adult echinoderms possesses your radial symmetry. Except these four phyla, all the phyla possesses your bilateral symmetry. Okay, so Platyhelminthes shows your bilateral symmetrical body form. Then let's see the next letter, that is O. Here O for organ, system level of body organization. Body organization means porifera possesses your cellular level of body organization. And after porifera, that is Cylindrata and Ctenophora possesses your tissue level body organization. And after Ctenophora, that is Platyhelminthes. From Platyhelminthes to chordates, the animal possesses organ system level of body organization. From this phylum, all different kinds of organ systems are present, like your excretory system, digestive system, different kinds of organ systems are present. So from Platyhelminthes to chordates, they have organ system level of body organization. Then next letter is your A. A for achelomate. A means without. A means without coelom. Coelomate, achelomate means without coelom. I already made the video regarding your Siloam. If you have not watched the video, then click in the I button. The video will be there. So before Aesculhelminthes, all the animals are acoelomates, and Aesculhelminthes itself is pseudocoelomate. And after Aesculhelminthes, all the animals possesses your Siloam. Possesses Siloam means they are coelomates. So here Platyhelminthes is acoelomate, means Siloam is not present. Next, that is your T. Here T for triploblastic. Tripro, tri means three. Triploblastic means three germ layers. Three germ layers means ectoderm, ectoderm, mesoderm, and endoderm. Three germ layers are present. Okay, from Platyhelminthes to chordates, they have triploblastic animals, and before Platyhelminthes, the animals are diploblastic. Okay, remember all these points, like your bilateral organ system, acoelomates, triploblastic means the animals possess which kind of characteristics. These are all confusing type. Okay, so I will provide you the trick to remember which of the phyla are acoelomates and which are triploblastic, which are bilateral, and which are organ system level of body organization. Okay, so let's see the next word. Next word is your fish boat pay, PE, and the first letter is your P. From here all the examples are started. So first this I discuss here about E. Here E for endoparasite. Parasites are of two types. First of all, parasites are of two types, ecto and endo. Ecto means outside the body are known as ectoparasites, and endo means inside the body. Inside our body there are different type of parasites which are known as your endoparasites. So here they are endoparasites. Endoparasites means they are inside the body. Okay, and the endoparasites absorb nutrients via body surface. The endoparasites absorb nutrients via body surface. Okay, let's see the examples. So first one is a P. Here P for planaria. So this is the diagram of your planaria. It is your dorsoventrally flattened. And the special character of planaria is your, these animals have high regeneration capacity. So what is the meaning of regeneration? Regeneration means, suppose if we cut the body parts, if we cut the body, okay, suppose if we cut the body, okay, if we cut the body into two parts, into three parts, it's actually into three parts. So from each of the parts, from these, a complete planaria will form, and from this, here a complete planaria will be formed, and from this also, a complete planaria will be formed. Okay, the diagrams are looking like something else. So from each of the parts, a complete planaria will be formed. This is known as your regeneration. Okay, regeneration means, suppose there is an animal, and if we cut the animal into two pieces, from each of the pieces, a complete individual will be formed. This is known as regeneration, means they regenerate their body parts. You may see in your house the lizard. So the example of your wall lizard. What happened here? Suppose he lost his tail. So after that he can regenerate his tail by the process of regeneration. So planaria have high regeneration capacity. Okay, so this is the diagram of your planaria. So the next example is your fool. Here fool for Fasciola hepatica. This is the diagram of Fasciola hepatica. It is also known as liver fluke. Why? Because it present inside the body, that is why it is endoparasite. And the next example is your Taenia solium. Taenia solium is also known as your tapeworm. Taps, you may seen taps. Okay, taps are dorsoventrally flattened. So Taenia solium also looks like dorsoventrally flattened. This is the diagram of Taenia solium. Dorsoventrally flattened, and it is also endoparasite, means they are present inside the body of host. And Fasciola hepatica or liver fluke is also present inside the body of host. Okay, so this is all about your phylum Platyhelminthes. It includes your flatworm. So यहाँ पे देखते हैं इसका peculiar features क्या है जो कि इसी phylum में दिखाई देते हैं. तो first क्या है इसका? Flame cells. Flame cells क्या करते हैं? Osmoregulation और excretion में help करते हैं. Osmoregulation का मतलब वो body fluid को maintain करके रखते हैं, ठीक है. एंड एक्सक्रेशन मतलब डिस्चार्ज ऑफ योर वेस्ट प्रोडक्ट इज नोन एज एक्सक्रेशन. एंड द नेक्स्ट पिक्यूलियर फीचर इज योर दे हैव हुक्स एंड सकर्स. हुक्स एंड सकर्स ऑल्सो किसी फैलम में भी दिखाई नहीं देते, वो सिर्फ फैलम Platyhelminthes में दिखाई देते हैं. हुक्स फॉर अटैचमेंट एंड सकर टू सक ब्लड, ठीक है. ब्लड को चूसने के लिए सकर्स का काम आता है. द नेक्स्ट वन इज योर दे आर ए सिलोमेट, मीन्स इसमें सिलोम प्रेजेंट नहीं होता. दे आर ए सिलोमेट्स एंड दे आर बायोसेक्सुअल. बायोसेक्सुअल मतलब मेल एंड फीमेल एक ही स्पेसीज में दिखाई देते हैं. दे आर बायोसेक्सुअल और मोनोसियस. देन द पिक्यूलियर फीचर दैट इज जो कि सिर्फ इसी फैलम में दिखाई देते हैं वो है एंडोपैरासाइट. इसके जो भी ऑर्गेनिजम्स हैं, जो भी स्पेसीज है, वो एंडोपैरासाइट्स होते हैं. मतलब वो किसी भी एक होस्ट, मतलब किसी भी एक स्पेसीज के बॉडी के अंदर दिखाई देते हैं. दे आर एंडोपैरासाइट्स, बॉडी के अंदर रहते हैं. और क्या करते हैं वो? ब्लड सॉक करते हैं और न्यूट्रिएंट्स लेते हैं. बॉडी में जो हमारे डिफरेंट टाइप के न्यूट्रिएंट्स रहते हैं वो न्यूट्रिएंट्स लेते हैं बॉडी सरफेस से, ठीक है. तो बॉडी सरफेस से न्यूट्रिएंट्स कैसे लेते हैं? उनके क्या है? हुक से. हुक से वो क्या करेंगे? किसी एक जगह पे अटैच करेंगे खुद को. देन क्या करेंगे? वहाँ से सकर्स के हेल्प से वो न्यूट्रिएंट्स को अब्सॉर्ब करेंगे. सो हुक्स एंड सकर्स किस में प्रेजेंट रहते हैं? पैरासिटिक फॉर्म में. एंड पैरासाइट्स दो तरह के होते हैं, एक्टोपैरासाइट्स एंड एंडोपैरासाइट. एक्टोपैरासाइट जो कि बॉडी के बाहर दिखाई देते हैं, मतलब जो कि बॉडी के बाहर ब्लड को सक करते हैं. एंड एंडोपैरासाइट्स जो कि बॉडी के अंदर से हमारे न्यूट्रिएंट्स को सक करते हैं, ठीक है. और Platyhelminthes के जो एनिमल्स होते हैं वो होते हैं एंडोपैरासाइट्स. एंड उसके एग्जांपल्स क्या क्या है? प्लानेरिया जिसका हाई रीजनरेटिव कैपेसिटी है, मतलब अगर उसका कोई भी बॉडी पार्ट्स हम काट दे या कुछ अलग हो जाए बाय एक्सीडेंट से या किसी भी कारण से, तो वो क्या करते हैं? वो अपने बॉडी पार्ट्स को फिर से रीजनरेट कर सकते हैं, मतलब फिर से फॉर्म कर सकते हैं, ठीक है. ये है प्लानेरिया. देन नेक्स्ट वन Fasciola hepatica, ठीक है. नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल इज Fasciola hepatica. एंड उसके बाद क्या है? Taenia solium. वो है उसके तीन एग्जांपल्स, ठीक है. और इसका शॉर्ट ट्रिक क्या है? फीस बोट पे फुल थी, ठीक है. ये है उसका शॉर्ट ट्रिक. ओके, सो आई होप यू क्लियर विद द कंटेंट. इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट योर फाइलम Acicalhelminthes और Nemandhelminthes. in an interesting short trick. So please stay up to date with this channel, and if you like this video, then please click in the like button and share with your friends, and please subscribe to my channel for further videos. Thank you for watching.